Hi friends, typed Angular forms are introduced in Angular 14. They provide strict type checking for form controls, form groups, and form arrays. This enhances the development experience and also developers can catch the errors at compile time itself. In this video, I'm going to talk about the benefits of this typed Angular forms and also I'm going to explain the need for typed Angular forms using a simple example. I have created this form in which these two fields are of type string and these two fields are of type number. I have used reactive forms. You can see on submitting this form, I'm getting the value of each field from the form. And then I'm trimming the values and printing that. But there is a bug in this code. I can apply trim only to the strings. Here quantity and price are numbers. So if I enter something and submit, we can see it is throwing error. But in Angular 14, we can capture this in compile time itself using typed forms. Let me create an interface in which let me have an object that matches the structure of my form. While declaring, let me specify the interface here. Now we can see it is throwing error, property trim does not exist on type number. Okay, let's see this. Assume I want to set some values on submit. Let me do that. Now, if I submit, we can see it is throwing error that I have not given value for brand. Let me add brand. Now, if I submit, it is throwing the same for quantity. Because the property name I have used is wrong. Let me correct that. Now, even though this is not an error, the value is not getting set. It is throwing the warning because I have used string instead of number. But all these runtime errors can be avoided with the help of typed Angular forms. Let me show that. Now it is saying type string is not assignable to type number. Let me fix this. Okay, now it is giving a big error. But from this, we can understand the property name is wrong. Let me also correct this. Okay, now it says property brand is missing. Let me add. Now it is good. Not only this, typed reactive forms improves the overall developer experience through better IDE support and auto-completion. Earlier, if I type something, it lists all and I have to search for my form property. But in typed form, if I type, it gives me only the form properties and I can easily use them. And as the form structure is explicit, it is easy to maintain the code. This makes it easier for other developers to understand and modify the code without introducing type-related errors. Overall, typed Angular forms represent a significant advancement in Angular's form system, providing developers with a more robust, reliable, and maintainable approach to building forms in Angular applications. Hope you understood. That's all for today. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and support me. Thank you. Bye.